pouring molten metal into a dinosaur poppin. This was poured at 360 degrees Celsius. I was quite surprised it managed to withstand the heat. I will now give it time to cool and tip it out.